as with any other Def Leppard song, it's the challenges of all these great songs that they somehow managed to kind of.
The Pyromania tour, we couldn't play Photograph very well or sing it. It was like always like, hold your breath and cross your fingers and hopefully we pull it off.
And Relentless, it just never lets up. Steve was great at coming up with all these just bits that you could join together really easy and come up with something that was. It was 1982, and I remember we.
Turns out the light, but it's too late. Too late.